Welcome back. I'm playing Warhammer Quest 2, and we beat this mission, and now we're gonna move over to Grosfer on the border of the Midland Moors. Grosfer surrounds a large quarry, providing essential materials in the fight against chaos. Level up. Level up. Level up. Bretonian Knight, interesting. Interesting. Well, let's sell the bomb, maybe. Well, not like I have any shortage of inventory space. What I wonder is, instead of using you, who I'm not super in love with, is your staff gonna give ranged attack? And I bet it probably is. Well, let's at least get her to level 4 first, I guess. I mean, if I could get her 6 action points and she'd be able to attack twice with a bow, then she may be better. Certainly feels like her hit ratio is much lower than that, but I think that's because I've been getting my sword attacks in there as well. Monster Hunt. Middenland, Act 4. The populace is in panic. They run to and fro, speaking of a great beast that has emerged from the dark walled and invaded the quarry. A group enters, gathers outside the guild house. The stone door of the guild house opens, revealing a short man in a practical garb with a great talisman of chalk stone around his neck. A small beveled monocle made of from the stone rests in his eye. As he steps through the doorway, he addresses the crowd, noting the approaching adventurers with a raised eye. Brothers and sisters, I shall not coat my words with honey. A beast of the Drakewald has attacked the quarry, and our guild brothers are missing. The gatherers erupt, but he continues. Some are slain, even eaten by the monster. A woman sighs in faint. By Ulrich's will, there may still be a chance, says the master. Many still live. They were captured, taken. Indeed, if only some heroes would vanquish the beast and save our workers. Grosfer stone is needed for the accursed war. The master looks pointedly at your party. Find the missing quarry workers and slay the monsters that kidnapped them. Longsword, I don't need a longsword. Still kind of want that spear. Still kind of want this armor. Your warriors pick up the trail from the quarry. Whatever took the quarrymen had no care to hide their tracks, and soon the Avengers come upon an ominous cave. Body parts, skulls, and guts litter the ground by the cave mouth. Deep, pained roars emanate from within. It sounds like there may be more than one beast to slay. Minotaur. I gave the longsword to this guy. Because I feel like if I need crushing damage. Then I can just use the other mace. Ooh, you hit hard. No! No! Ah, that's frustrating. Because I want to click somewhere else so it doesn't use the thing, but if I click anywhere near a character, then it gets confused and thinks I'm selecting that item. Oh, there's another Minotaur there. I somehow missed that. cages of bone hold the quarrymen hostage. A few are empty. Your adventurers have arrived too late for them, save those that still live and become save those that still live before all become a feast for the Minotaurs. Oh, there's two Minotaurs in here. Nice. Keep those crits up. Okay, I need somebody. Does anybody have a healing? Right, I blew through them all. I blew through them all. So now I'm gonna get a wound. Injury, lucky escape, no permanent damage, but it stops him from getting experience. Shit. Guess I should have guessed that. The herd is dead. The quarry's surviving workers are saved. Your party is escorted back to Grossford and receives a hero's welcome. The master of the guild feasts the adventurers, and with a few ales in him, gifts them his stone monocle, said to allow the wearer to see the ignorant remain blind to see the things the ignorant remain blind to. By dawn's light the next day, the workers return to the quarry, for the needs of the war against chaos are ever pressing. I have full plate, don't I? Yeah. I don't have a Bretonian knight. What I need is another potion, now that I know how those work. Yeah, the half plate's only usable by the captain. Short bow. Empire captain. So you could actually use a bow potentially. I feel like the spear could be pretty good though. Well, let's maybe get this arm. Where'd the armor go? Oh, don't tell me the armor disappeared. I think that's exactly what just happened. Frustrating. Well, let's get the bow for the captain then, I guess. Travel event. The Road Warden. A man on a horse rides up to the party at a hard gallop. The Road Warden stops short of the warriors and dismounts, pennants of office fluttering around his full plate mail. Stay put. The roads are no longer safe, he says. You are all deputized here. He flings a fat purse at you. Now purge the roads of chaos scum. He mounts his speed. Destroy the enemy and reclaim the short bow. Boy, rough start. There, now he'll have a range if nobody's available. Now we got the Sigil of Speed. Boots, plus 4 action points. Wait, 4 action points. Give slash resistance for... ...80% slash resistance. I already got some full plate. But I feel like those boots might be good though. Spirit prob- well, I'm right here, I guess. I don't remember where I bought the potion from. That's the worst part. It's because I want another potion. Actually, that might be really good. Let's buy that. Nice. Maybe we can finally start to do some damage with her. Ah, shit. Misclicked. Well, I think I finally just made my Blade Guardian an excellent character. Now, if only I could. Get my characters into battle. Ambush. Nailed it. Shit. So how many uses did I use? One out of three. Okay, so that's where it says how much it's left. One out of three. One out of three. Ambush. Really kind of hoping you're gonna kill the Nurglings. Lots of zombies. Damn it, misclick. So, we've got a Ruin of Cleaving, which I can't use because I don't have a Slayer. Sigil of Speed. The Spear is still there. Half Plate. Ogre Weapon. And Full Plate. Empire Captain. It's the same item and yet it costs so much different. Boy, that might be actually a good thing to buy, so let's do it. That's the bow I have right now. Elven sword. Scroll of Healing may not be bad. Let's see how much it costs to level our guys up here first. 80 gold. Alright, so we've got room. She does have spots left. You don't have much first spots, though. You definitely do. Oh, and I wanted to know what the Glade person has. 3 attacks, 5 to 12. Short bow has 2 attacks. Let's get him some. It's quite expensive, but let's do it. And you can use this. I mean, the spear is just used by so many guys. Let's just get one just in case I need it. Nailed it. Oh, I did not mean to do that. All right, let's go down here. It's because I think this is where they sold the potions. Yes. No, I just took away somebody's potion. All right, now the only thing is, you know, if I bought him armor, he doesn't have a slot for armor, so I guess I would hold off on that for now. So let's come up here to Brockel. The village of Brockel sits in the shadow of a nearby castle. A dark green cloud has recently descended, driving many folk away. Wow, see, that's like just a really good armor overall. That's also a really good weapon. Interesting. Yeah, taverns just let you buy or sell, guys. So, the Castle Gardens, Middenland, Act 4. Brockel is nearly deserted. Midges and flies swarm everywhere. The orchard seems to be the only haven from the insects, and a cart of freshly picked apples sits by a tree, so somebody must be about. A hedge wizard blessed this orchard with the green wind of Gyran. It is safe now, says the man wearing the farmer's clothes and a broad-brimmed hat. Take an apple, in fact, take the whole cart, deliver him to the castle. I am the orchard keeper, continues the man, his face hidden under a hat rim. The castle steward has placed an order. He has many mouths to feed. As the villagers fled up there when the flies came, your warriors look uneasy at the cart. There are plenty of riches in the castle. I'm sure the steward will part with one of them as a reward, so take the apples, feed the villagers, get a reward. What could be simpler? Your warriors collect the fruit and leave. They do not see the orchard keeper collapse into a cloud of large blowflies. Raquel's villagers have sought shelter in the castle. They haven't been seen since. Bum bum bum. Alright, I don't think that reset everything, did it? No, this all looks like the same stuff. The adventurers make their way up the steep road to Brockel Castle. Your party momentarily turns to see the village below. Even from up here, they see the swarms hovering. They then move to the castle's great doors. On closer inspection, the wooden door is rotted and easily pushed ajar. An unwelcoming gloom awaits within. Oof, this guy's got a lot of health. Oh, good. They didn't poison me. I thought for sure that was gonna be what was gonna happen. pretty bad. You guys couldn't kill him? There's some little nurglings hiding out back there. Wow, there's a lot of guys. You know what, that actually probably with all these guys blocked up, that would have been a good opportunity to try out your new wand here. Oh, it's only around you. The castle garden has sunken into the catacombs. This place now is not one of decay, a biotonical wonder to rival Nurgle's own garden in the realm of chaos. It is, at its heart, the steward stands, now a plaguebearer of Nurgle. He has a vile garden that must be destroyed. I don't see a plaguebearer. Oh, he's right there. Dang it. Alright, you attack here. You attack here. You kill these Nurgle guys. Oh no! They dropped him. I would assume I would still get the experience even if he dies by fire, wouldn't I? All right. Monster Hunter. Warriors do double damage. Okay, so another one of those. The villagers have long been lost to the bosom of Nurgle. It seems the steward welcomed chaos into the castle, for he tended the monstrous plants that now lie wilting in the arboretum. Nurgle's hold over Midland has weakened because of the party's actions. Your warriors feel justified in borrowing some of the riches from the castle. Great sword, full plate mail, elven quiver. I already purchased one of those. High elf mage, I already have a level 4 one. Ruin of cleaving, ruin of speed. Now the only thing was, is there were some pretty good items there. Let's buy that. And part of me really wants this armor as well. But I'm really gonna be out of money if I do that. Why can't I equip you with that? I'm pretty sure that's that Glaive Guardian, did it not? Oh! Glaive Guard. She's a Glaive Guardian. No, Glaive Guard. So, why can't I equip you with the axe, son? Yes, this is a Glaive Guard. So confused. So why can't I equip it? I don't know about that. Well, let's come up to Middenstake Keep. Middenstake Keep is the last bastion for safety in this region. Nurgle's influence is all around, but the keep remains strong for now. Warriors gain 10% hit chances and plus one strength after every hit in a single turn. That could be really good. Moon Dancer. Interesting. Well, I'll call it quits here for today. Thanks for watching. If you're enjoying these videos, please give my channel a like and subscribe. Encourage me to post more content for you, and we'll get started on the hospice next time. Have a great day.